This is Don with Holy Home Inspections. I'm going to talk about the importance of GFI protection in basements. GFI interrupter protection, GFCIs, have been required in unfinished portions of the basements by the National Electrical Code since 1990. What we have here is a normally operating sump pump. The reason for the video is this sump pump. The sump pump that we just replaced has tripped the GFI. I'll show you here. We'll plug it back in for you. And you'll see that it trips the GFI receptacle by killing the test light. The reason for GFI protection in wet basement areas is the best analogy I have is if we convert electricity into currency. A nickel's worth of electricity will trip a GFI breaker. At a dime, you start to feel that tingle that you know you shouldn't have touched whatever it was that you're getting shocked from. At about 25 cents, you can't turn loose anymore. And somewhere between 50 and 75 cents, you're dead. Now, the real importance here is that it takes about 20 bucks in equivalents to trip the breaker, so you're dead long before the circuit breaker is going to do you any good. That's why we have GFI protection in all wet areas. We started outside and in basements, and now current code requires them in almost any wet place we have. One of the complaints we have is, well, what if my GFI trips in my basement floods? Or in garages, they'll say, what if the GFI trips and I lose all the meat in my freezer? And my answer to that is it better to flood your basement, lose your meat, or kill somebody? And refrigerators and garages, etc. This is a receptacle, GFI receptacle with a built-in alarm. Sounds like a smoke alarm when the power is killed to the receptacle. So this is one way to do it. What we used on the pump that we were showing is a remote water sensing unit. This is another one here. This one attaches to the side of the sump pump and is located in the basement. The one that we have in the picture that we were using actually runs up to the utility room where people will hear it. There are all kinds of these are just two of the safety devices available. You can even get a water sensor that will send you a text message if the water level gets high in your basement or your garage refrigerator or freezer loses power. Don't be that guy that lets somebody get hurt, please. If you enjoyed this video, go to our website, www.hollyhomeinspectionsllc.com. for a lot more interesting tips. And you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel with the link that's attached on the end here. We thank you.